finish this!
Blast it! Vehicle integrity has been compromised!
Baboon, how do we get back to Rose?
I can't let you harm her. I'm her best friend.
Hello, she hasn't played with you for years, okay? You've been monitoring her. Come on, just pay attention.
Well, maybe we can help you become friends again.
Huh? You think so?
Yes. I can ask Rose to play with you again. But you have to help us get back to her.
Okay. But you have to promise you won't make her cry.
Yeah. We promise.
Okay. Tell Rose that whatever happens, I'll always be her best friend!
She's over there!
Oh, Rose!
Sweetie!
Darling, this might look strange, but it's us!
It's Mom and Dad! Rose!
We need your help!
Look! It's us! What? She can't see us!
Sweetheart! We need to talk! We need your tears to break the spell! Darling! She can't even feel us. Oh, what are we gonna do?
Wait, look! Did you just see that? Huh? We have the power to affect stuff around her to get her attention.
Yes, that's perfect.
Right.
Let's destroy something Rose loves to make her cry.
What?
The elephant. Rose loves her elephant. It's her best friend. We destroy the elephant. We make Rose cry.
Oh my God, May. That is a great idea. She'll cry a river.
Yes.
Boom. All right. Now we just gotta. Well, we just gotta get through her toys.
Well, this would have been a lot easier if you'd tidied her room.
Yeah. Well, at least I didn't buy her a crazy space monkey that nearly got us killed.
Oh, shut your clay face.
Yeah. Woo!
Oh, my nose is itching.
Yeah, that's the dust.
We must remember to clean under her bed.
Yeah, noted.
She has so many toys.
Yeah, exactly. One less would be a good thing.
Oh, she really loves that elephant, though. We have to buy a replacement later.
Yeah, we'll just get her a replacement. Yeah, it's time for a new friend.
I actually thought she'd outgrown the elephant.
She did, but lately she's gotten attached to it again. I don't know why.
Okay, well, let's just find it. Yep, it's a ball pit of death, of course.
Ball pit.
Oh, there was the time Rose pushed me in.
We should jump in. Could be fun.
Yeah, you should go for it.
Ah!
into any mice.
Yeah. Maybe they're friendly and actually help us in this world.
Oh, fat chance.
Oh!
see. Where to next?
If you're ready, we're climbing the abacus.
Ah, yes. The great abacus. Long have I dreamed of scaling its peaks.
Oh, this is tough.
Thank you.
looks like we have to solve it?
I helped her with it the other night. This'll be easy.
Not my strong suit. More math.
It's draw by numbers.
Oh, I can do that.
Well, this is embarrassing.
You said this would be easy, May. Oh, don't tell me we have to play with every toy Rose has.
Labyrinth games. Oh, those are fun.
Why are you so excited?
Oh, I used to love them as a child.
Well, I've never seen you play them with Rose.
Of course I have. She beats me every time. Looks like it's interested in some cheese.
Ha! You see? Told you the mice are friendly.
Thank you. Ha!